In the show you've been waiting for, ladies and gents, boys and girls, welcome to Campus 101. My name is MC Casmil, and of course, shout out to everybody who's watching the show across the country. I know many of you guys are doing exams, but of course, I want to shout out to everybody if you slept with your pamphlets under your pillow, and of course, you're watching the show right about now. Otherwise, tell a friend, tell a neighbor, tell your roommate, it's about that time we get some campus entertainment. Now we need to talk about what's coming up when it comes to campus events. Now, it's been a long time since we've ever had a culture fest or a culture gala on the show. And recently, I've attended quite like two culture fests. One was coming in from Victoria University, another one from Chambogo University. But today, we're going to check out what transpired at the culture fest of Chambogo University. I got my boy Josh down there to give us all the details, all the activities, and all the winners. Check it out on the show.
What is the name of this dance?
Thank you very much. The name of this dance is called Bola. That's how we pronounce it, Bola.
It's called Bola. What is the real Bola all about?
Bola is a royal dance. That is the only dance specifically in the royal palace. For the king himself, like for hours, they have wrote on the end of the channel. So which means this dance only dance at his palace. Normally it's dance to make him happy or in case he has received guests, like our guests from outside.
So is this the same dance that you guys have when you're having your marriage ceremonies or?
No, it's different. If you look at Azacholi, we have almost 25 different types of dances. Each and every occasion has its own specific type of dance. So this is not a dance we do, that's when you're having marriage ceremonies.
So what is your name and what's your role into this festival?
Yes, Sagawa Aloysius is my name, and I'm a guild minister of this 16th August House, in charge of gender, culture and religious affairs.
What is the theme of this festival this time round?
The theme of this first ever cultural festival is embracing cultural heritage as a key factor for responsible citizenship. As we're looking at transformation, we are looking at creating responsible citizens within the nation as Uganda.